I'll be painting over painting. I have no idea how this is going to go. Let's see what we got. Kind of some crazy eyes. Weird cheekbones. I'm gonna give it a weird toothed skull face. That's strange looking. Nothing like some jagged hair to make things even crazier. Emphasizing the circle in the eye. Let's put some shoulders in there. Make them look a little hunched over. How about a collar of some kind? Because I like high-collared trench coats. It turns out to be more of an Art Deco collared trench coat of some sort, but what the heck? Some strange decorative markings on his face. Maybe part of some ritual that he's involved with that we don't know about. Secret society stuff. See if we can't make that eye a bit darker. So it's looking at us just a bit more. Bring the darkness up into that corner. Let's close off the flare of that nostril a little. Give him more bridges on the bridge of his nose. Oh, that one goes right into his eyebrow. knock down this blue background a little. That'll pop out his face some more. May as well obliterate it mostly. That'll make that eye more eye-like. Most of the collar's gone now, but that's okay. Now his face stands out more. This was just sort of a weird little geometric painting that I did when I was testing out this paper. I think a couple of years ago now. Give him just a hint of an upper lip. And a hint of a side of his mouth as his teeth stick out. So I did this weird little geometric painting just to see, because I was trying to figure out what I can do on this paper, which isn't a very versatile paper, but it's fun to do this sort of spontaneous rough painting on. It really wasn't that good for geometric painting because it was too rough. The paper, that is. But for this sort of stuff, it's fun. So I just saw this today. I was like, you know what? Let's see if we can turn that strange geometric painting into something. Some strange whisker-like things that follow the shape of his upper lip, which really isn't there. Now we'll try something a little different. Now we're going to go in with a razor and add a few highlights just by scraping the paint away. Nothing too much. Just a little bit in the white of his eye. A little bit on the bridge of his nose. This white paper doesn't take scraping too well. This rough paper doesn't take scraping too well. But we're just experimenting and seeing what it does. I would say it might have been better off with white paint the way this. It's making some weird specks. I can go with that. We'll define that edge a little bit. We'll define this edge a little bit. I think it's still wet. Doesn't want to scrape. Look at that, getting ink on my hands. Define this chin a little bit. And we'll put a little bit on his brow. Well, that's a strange little experimental drawing. I don't know, that's about as weird as it gets in my book, but hope you enjoyed watching it.